So Gavin, you improve your record to 3-2. How do you feel?
Great. You know, it's awesome.
So what won this game today?
What? Oh, blocking and that team. They just kind of pick them apart. They can never get a first down except for that play at the very end. But oh man, I just think it was great blocking. That's all.
So it was about 4th and 6. It looks like you were dropping back for a pass and you had some pressure.
This kid was in my face. And kid wasn't open. This other kid in the flat. I was supposed to drop off to him, but he wasn't open either. So my dad says, nobody's open, just take and go. So I was running, and I see my first friend come up. I headbutt him. He falls over. My next friend headbutt him. He falls over even further. And then, I don't know, I just got tackled and reached, and 5 inches off, I guess.
So it looks like on that second to last touchdown, you took a QB sneak, or was that a bootleg?
A bootleg. My dad made up that play before this game. He said, oh man, if this is your rival team, you should run against them. Do that. So I did, and got through.
Well, congratulations, Gavin. Great game.
Oh yeah, thanks. One baby to another says I'm lucky to meet you. I'm done.